Happy New Year, all nations, more than 50 and more than 1,000 judo players here. Welcome to Austria.
The camp in Mittersill is a great start to the Olympic year because there's 500 women on the mat, which we never get anywhere around the world.
Every year it's a start in the competition year.
Lot of partners and good condition, so for preparation in Rio, it's perfect condition.
Ukraine team second year in the Mittersill. The good event, good preparation before tournament, Olympic qualification, Grand Prix Gavana, Düsseldorf, Grand Slam Paris.
Important, like all others, training camp for us because of the fantastic sparring here.
It's always a pleasure to be in Mittersill, and it's always a good start for a new year.
Well, as you can see, this is one of the largest training camps in the world that they have. We don't get it in the United States. So this is our stepping stone. Right now we use this to start training for the Olympics.
Well, Mittersill is, since a lot of years, a place where many teams come. It's a fantastic environment, good training facilities, good food, good sleep. Everything is fantastic.
So usually we just do a very hard condition and physical session before we arrive in Mittersill. So we're ready to do as much rendering as possible because there's a lot of people here.
It's first time to participate to come this training camp, and so many players and in the world top levels.
We get to compete against other high level athletes who are on the world ranking list, and it gives our athletes an opportunity to see their level.
I talked with many coaches and they said we start again to 2020. Of course, many great judo players also here, but I think many, many youngsters also, and that's a good mix, and it's good for the feeling for the youngsters and for the professionals, for the real professionals for the Olympics.
I am in Mittersill.
We are in Mittersill.